ISUPK.
Yo, I thought with a bomb clock to them boy, man. Bad mind, I go kill them. Suffocate on a pussy wall. Yo, status. Tell some boys we don't chat us. Anyway, my dog floating on the street, them bad. Gun talking and we change member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them but meet them God. Louis V kicks pan we feed them bad. Catch a new drip, dubs we beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know sister we is them dad. Hey, but anyway though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay wrong. Nah, take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, lay down. Them a send check, but they won't talk. We make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a ton flame out. A couple of y'all a come through.
Shalom Israel, we are the ISUPK out of 125th Street under Commandant General Yohana. We are not affiliated with no other religious groups. We are out here to bring the truth to the so-called black man, the so-called Hispanic man, and the so-called Native Indian man.
The book of Proverbs, chapter 1 and verse 15. My son, walk not thou in the way with them. Right. Refrain thy foot from their paths.
Right.
Verse 16. For their feet run to evil.
Right.
And make haste to shed blood.
Their feet.
Karamakan, the book of Proverbs, chapter 15. Chapter 1 and verse 15. My son, walk not thou in the way with them.
My son, walk not in the way with them.
Right. Refrain thy foot from their path.
Refrain your foot from walking after these customs.
Yes. Verse 16. For their feet run to evil.
Their feet run to evil. Black man, Hispanic man, and Native Indian man. Walk not in the path of these heathens.
Their feet run to evil and make haste to shed blood.
Because why? This is why there's black and black crime. Because why? We stop obey and stop walk after these laws, statutes and commandments.
The book of Proverbs, chapter 1 and verse 20. Wisdom crieth without.
Wisdom crieth without.
Where? She uttereth her voice in the street.
What we doing there now? A lot of speakers came before. We are out here to do what? To bring the truth to the so-called black man, the so-called Hispanic man, and the so-called Native Indian man.
Verse 21. She crieth in the chief places of the concourse.
Where we are, concourse. This is where we are right now. We are in the support of Spain. We are people passing. This is the concourse. Where?
In the opening of the gates.
We are in the open right now, and we are bringing this truth to let our people know to turn away from these customs.
In the city, she uttered her word, saying,
right now we are in the city of Port of Spain, and we are uttering to our blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, come back to your heritage.
She uttered her word, saying, how long, ye simple one, and ye love simplicity?
How long will we continue this? How long? Black man, Hispanic man, Native Indian man, how long will we continue in this?
And the scorners, they delight in scorning.
And the scorners, they delight in scorning. We're going to send ourselves to the bottom of society right now. This is not our place. This is not our place of refuge. Because why? We have been oppressed for too long. So we now need to come back to these laws, statutes and commandments.
And the fools who hate knowledge
Black man, Hispanic man, native Indian man, come back. Come back to these laws, statutes and commandments. Turn away. Look around. See who's the one oppressed. Look, as you say, look at the corners of the street corners. Look at the prison. Who are there?
The book of Matthew, chapter 5 and verse 17. Think not that I have come to destroy the law.
Think not that, as you say, our King Yahushai, which you all know him as Jesus Christ, he said, think not that we have come to destroy this law.
Right? Think not that I have come to destroy the law or the prophets.
We have not come to destroy the law or the prophets. We are the ISUPK under Commanding General Yohana and the prophets of the Most High. That's why we are out here to remind our brothers and sisters who are the black, Hispanics and Native Indians to come back to your heritage, to come back to the Bible. This is your history.
Think not that I have come to destroy the law or the prophets. I have not come to destroy the law, but to fulfill.
Then he came to fulfill. We need to say that we come to perform his duties. We are out here to perform our duties. This is our job, to remind our brothers and sisters to come back to these laws, statutes and commandments.
Verse 18. For verily I say unto you, till heaven and earth pass, not one jot or one tittle shall in no wise pass from the law.
Heaven and earth have not passed. Heaven and earth have not passed. So the laws are not done away with. Your Christian pastors have been lying to you. They have been lying to you. They have been teaching you a lot of philosophies, a lot of indoctrination. They have taken you away from your heritage. They have taken you away from your custom, from walking after these laws, statutes and commandments.
One jot or one tittle shall in no wise come from the law till all be fulfilled.
Till all be fulfilled. We are out here. Fulfilling our duty to remind our brothers and sisters once again to come back to these laws, statutes and commandments. Look at us. Nowhere to turn. Look at our condition. Look at our condition. We are in our lowest state. We need to say that we own nothing. We have no establishment. Because why? We are not together as a people. Black man, Hispanic woman, Native Indian man, come back to these laws, statutes and commandments of the Most High God.
The book of Zephaniah, chapter 2 and verse 1. Gather yourselves together. Yes, gather yourselves together.
This is something that we have not been doing. Because why? We have been fighting each other for far too long. We have been coming up against each other far too long, because why? There's no togetherness. But the scriptures clearly letting us know to do what?
Gather yourselves together, O nation not desired.
These are nations not desired. All these other nations have claimed to their own. That is why they own these establishments. That is why they own all these businesses. Because why? They are together as a nation. And we as a nation are not together.
Matthew chapter 5 and verse 20. For I say unto you, that except your righteousness shall exceed the righteousness of the scribes and Pharisees, ye shall not in no case enter into the kingdom of heaven.
Unless you come back to these laws, statutes and commandments, and walk after the laws of the Most High God, you will
God of God. For I say unto you, that except your righteousness shall exceed the righteousness of the scribes and Pharisees.
These are your religious leaders today. The Crypto Dollar, the Chief Jakes, the Pastor Coffee. These are your religious leaders today.
Accept your righteousness shall exceed the righteousness of the scribes and Pharisees. Ye shall in no case enter into the kingdom of heaven.
If you continue to follow what your pastor say, because they don't know the law. He just said that they have walked according to their own gain. Use this to some of them from this godliness for their own gain, for their own benefit. Look at their establishment. Look at their buildings. Look at all their establishments. Because why? All people at the bottom of the table.
Right.
A lot of our brothers are homeless.
Right.
A lot of our sisters are homeless.
Right.
Because why? These pastors are doing what? Only seeking their own gain.
Their own
superior once again. Under commanding General Yohana. We have been bringing out this truth since 1969. We are not affiliated with no other religious group. Because we are out there and bringing the truth. Jesus said, the truth to our people, to the oppressed, who have been to the bottom of this society far too long.
The book of Wisdom of Solomon, chapter 17 and verse 12. For fear is nothing else but a betraying of the so-called.
Right. Fear is not betrayed. Jesus said that a lot of our people have been betrayed. When you look, the native of this land, they have been betrayed.
That's right.
Because why? The so-called oppressor came here and do what? And brought all the diseases and laid it down on all people. When they were coming in from that side of the city, the natives thought that, you know, that these people were good, were people coming. So they were welcoming them with open arms, but not knowing that they are betrayers. They are betrayers.
That's right.
These oppressors are betrayers.
Right.
Well,
come on, God. Verse 13. And the expectation from within, being just counted the ignorance more than the cause which creates the torment.
Right. Because we are ignorant. This is why this torment come upon us. Our ignorance is what have us in this condition today. Because why? Far too long we have been following our oppressors. Day after day, year after year. As you say, look at our position now. A lot of people, you know, following these linear customs. You say, come back to these laws that we have commanded.
Again, the book of Wisdom of Solomon, chapter 17 and verse 16. So then, whosoever there fell down.
Right. So whosoever fell down, did you just say that all? Go ahead.
Fell down was straightly kept.
Was straightly kept. Our religious leaders have bowed to Baal. They have bowed to Baal. They have bowed to Baal and they have accepted the gift, this gift, by what? By being, you know, this gift, as you see, as Scripture said, a gift destroyed it at the heart. Right.
Come on, God. Shut up in a prison without iron bars.
So right now, they are in prison because why? They stop following these laws, statutes, and commandments.
Right.
We stop all. So they are in prison without bars.
That's right.
We are in prison without bars. Our religious leaders.
Come on, God. The book of Wisdom of Solomon, chapter 17 and verse 20. For the whole world shineth with clear light, and none were hindered in their labor. Verse 21. For the whole world shineth with clear light,
right,
and none were hindered in their labor.
Right, and none. The whole world we're talking about, all is hidden and them. They shine the light. What, look at we say. Yeah, this is their society. This is their place. Meaning to say that this is who are running this place right now. These heathens and them.
Right. verse 21. Over them only was bed and heavy night.
Over them only, talking about the children of Israel, who are the blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. This net was spread over them, nobody else.
An image of that darkness which shall afterward receive them.
An image that afterwards this darkness that come upon us shall receive us.
But yet they were unto themselves more grievous than the darkness.
Because why? Why it is because why? We don't want to follow these laws, statutes, and commandments. Why it is now, as you say, we make this, as you say, this is not grievous unto us, but we now have this as a grievous matter unto us. That is why we in this condition at present. Because why? We stop obeying the laws, statutes, and commandments of the Most High God. Black man, Hispanic man, Native Indian man, this is your heritage. This is your culture.
Right.
Come back to these laws, statutes, and commandments.
The book of Matthew, chapter 19 and verse 17, and he said unto him, Why callest me thou good? There is none good but one.
Why callest me thou good? This is our King Yahushua speaking.
There is none good but one. That is God.
That is who?
That is God.
The Most High God. We love this people because we are the apple of his eye. We are his chosen people. No other nation but us. That is why he have chosen us from the beginning.
But if thou wilt enter into life,
right,
keep the commandment.
What?
Keep the commandment.
This is the way to life. We need to keep these laws, statutes, and commandments. This is our way to life. This is our way to come back to our, as a nation. This is our way to, as the scripture says, in gathering.
That's right.
By keeping these commandments.
Bring it on.
Black man, Hispanic man, Native Indian man, come back to these laws, statutes, and commandments. Come back to your heritage. Come back to your culture. Come back as a people.
The book of 1 John, chapter 2 and verse 3. And hereby we know him if we keep his commandments.
How will you know him?
If we keep his commandments.
This is how we know our power. This is how we know that we are the true Jews.
Right.
This is how we know that we are at the bottom of society.
That's right.
This is how we know that we have broken the laws at the Most High.
Right.
By doing what?
If we keep his commandments.
When we do this, this is how we're going to do it. By keeping his commandments.
Right. He that said, I know him.
Right. This is all full of the ball that they say that they know the Most High God and feel that he's a friend. Right.
He that said, I know him and keep it not his commandments.
This is to all our Christian leaders, our Christian pastors,
right,
to those of who are up in the Muslim mosque, all these churches, right,
and keep it not his commandments, is a liar.
Is a what?
Is a liar.
That's right.
You are lying. You are, because why? You are not walking after these laws, statutes, and commandments. This belongs to the people. This is our culture. This is our history. Far too long, black man, that we have been swayed or moved away from our heritage.
Right.
Far too long. This is why prophet and priest of the ISBK under Commanding General Yahana are out here in the corners of the streets bringing the good news bringing this truth.
Right.
Bringing it straight to our people that we are walking after the custom of these heathens, so we need to stop walking after the ways of these heathens.
Right. If a liar and the truth is not in him.
And the what?
And the truth is not in him.
You have no truth in you. You have none. No truth. No truth in you. Because why? You have been leading our people astray.
Right.
You have taken away them from their heritage.
Right.
And walking after the heritage of the oppressors. Look at our people running down this thing they call Christmas. And calling us out, this is birth of our King Jesus Christ, which we all know him as, but we know him as Yahushua in Hebrew.
The book of Moses, chapter 5 and verse 3. For this is the love of God.
This is the love of God.
That we keep his commandments.
And we do what?
Keep his commandments.
Go ahead.
And his commandments are not grievous.
We just read before, whereby we had it as some as grievous, but it's not grievous, because why? This word is again.
Kalawakan, the book of 1 John, chapter 5 and verse 3. For this is the love of God.
This is the love of God. Black man, Hispanic woman, black woman, Native Indian woman, Native Indian man. Go ahead.
For this is the love of God. That we keep his commandments.
We keep his commandments, meaning we stop walk after the ways that he needed. We stop eat pork, crab, lobster, and shrimp. We stop walk after the customs of Christmas, New Year's, Easter, those pieces. Well,
and his commandments are not grievous.
It is not grievous unto us. Right? Black man, black woman, Hispanic man, Hispanic woman, Native man, Native Indian woman. We are the ISCPK. Out of 125th Street, under Commanding General Yohana,
right.
Have been bringing out this truth since 1969, and we are not affiliated with no religious group.
Go in on the street, them bad. Gun talking and we change member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them but meet them God. Louis me kicks upon we feed them bad. Catch a new drip, dogs we beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know, sister, we is them dad. Hey, but anyway, though, this are no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah, take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, play down. Them a send check, but they won't. Dog, we make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a done flame out. A couple y'all a come through. Y'all a WhatsApp, what she gonna come to? She a give me tap and she swallow some juice. Y'all a suck cock till me Jonathan blow. Bentley van a come through. Convert to the drop top, still have a sunroof. The dog them rolls, chop it one proof. Alright, wanna move, wanna move. Anyway, my dogs go in the street, them bad. Gun talking and we change member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them but meet them.
Yeah.